Jun Han tells story of when he first fell in love with wife and dying. On the latest episode of 2 Days and 1 Night Season 4, Leon Jun Han shared the story of when he first fell for his wife and dying. During the March 20th broadcast of the KBS variety show, the cast members talked about the heart-flickering feeling of nervousness that comes with getting and falling in love. Pingin asked, "Honestly, doesn't your heart race the most when you are confessing your feeling to someone?" And Kim Jong-min agreed, "That is when your heart feels like it will explode." Yeon Jun-hoon excitedly shared, "And isn't it before you confess? When you wonder, doesn't this person like me? What do they think of me?" They cast members then asked Yeon Jun-hoon about his own experience asking of his wife nearly 20 years ago. When they appeared together in the 2003 drama Yellow Handkerchief, Kim Jong-min asked if he'd be sure of Han Ga-in's feeling before confessing his own, and Yeon Jun-hoon replied, "No, I didn't know for sure, but my heart was racing like crazy." Yeon Jun-hoon explained that it wasn't necessarily love at first sight, adding, "I didn't think much of it at first, but the more I saw her, the more I really like her." The actor went on to describe the exact moment he fell in love, recalling, "It was spring back then, and it was a little warmer than now. The cherry blossoms were in bloom, as the rest of the cast eagerly hung on to his every word." He continued with an excited grin. "In the middle of filming for Yellow Handkerchief, my wife caught her bang. She was going to film a scene where she met me at a cafe. But that day, when she showed up, I was like, wow, she was ready at my life." Referring to Han Ga-in's famous beauty, Kim pointed out, "But doesn't she usually love you, right?" Yeon Jun-hoon responded, "She was shining even more brightly than usual. She looked so pretty. I completely fell for her then." The actor went on, "After we filmed that scene, I asked her to go for a drink. And she agreed, so we meet up at night with all of our staff. Here, our manager, stylist, everyone, we were all drinking and chatting, and she was so pretty. And I like her so much, my ears were already hurt. So I keep thinking to myself, what shouldn't I do? What shouldn't I do?" And then we said goodbye. Then I ended up calling her on the phone and I kept hesitating. Kim Jong-min asked him, "That's for you. You can't face it right away." And Yeon Jun-hoon replied, "We started dating that day. She seemed to be wondering why it had taken me so long," he added. "But the reason I wasn't able to say something sooner was because because I wasn't sure how to see them, so I was being careful. Ding Ding responded with a smile. So you were already interested in her before. Xerox shares his surprising secret to playing a memorable feline that recalls a time he cried reading a drama script. Simpson Rock has revealed his unexpected secret to playing a great feline. A March 28 episode of Fast Furious, My Ugly Duckling, Simpson Rock made a cast appearance as a special MC and received a warm welcome from the panel of celebrity moms. As soon as he entered, the moms praised him for his acting talent, practically bringing up the many memorable feline he's played in dramas like The Last Empress Return and My Love from the Star. Lee Tae-soon, mom exclaimed, because you played so many feline roles and your age looked so scary on screen. I thought that your age would also be fairly scary in person. But seeing you know in real life, your age are so gentle and kind. The other moms agree, joking, but why do you look so scary on screen? Simpson Rock replied with a laugh. I only open my eyes like that, in a scary way, when I am acting. Lee Tyson's mom then asked him to demonstrate, and the look in his eyes changed on spot. Later, her Su Jiangun pointed out, every drama, you are in ends up becoming a whole kid. But one thing that many of these dramas have in common is that you play a villain. Every time you play a villain, it generates so much buzz. Is there a secret to playing villain roles? Since the world surprises everyone we're replaying, a bit embarrassing to call it a secret. But what I do is I look at the acting of many senior actors who have played similar roles in the past. After I watched these many acting performances for reference and compiled them, I do the opposite in my own acting. By doing things in a slightly new way, he explained it. I think to myself, wouldn't I be able to stand out a little? He added with a sly smile. I've used that method a few times. Her Sing Dong Yu remarked in a way. So that's why you script that signature Simpson Rock style feline acting. In another point in the episode, Simpson Rock talked about the time he once cried during a script reading for the drama. When asked about the incident, the actor explained, last year I was in a drama called Terrors. It is about a man whose daughter is kidnapped, and then he changes the parts. So I was reading the script. And after, my character Dr. Arthur arrived. He says, I'm sorry that I wasn't able to play with you or spend a lot of time with you until now. But right now, I'm not able to play with my daughter that often in real life. Said Simpson Rock before breaking off because he was getting emotional again. Just thinking about it, I'm tearing up again. He liked it, and as he tried. to fight back the storms. Sing down your truth. Don't hold them back. If you cry a little, it'll be good for all of us.